Let me show you some of the things that we find while living inside Marilyn Monroe's home. So these are two magazines, and yes, they are extremely burnt, but that's because we found them inside an incinerator. So they do date back to the year that she did live here, and some of the articles are actually circled and underlined. Oh my goodness!